welcome to the Good Witch. I am the Good Witch, and this is your Libra November reading. Yeah, y'all will notice this month is slightly different. You can see my face. So, that's different. We're going to keep that up, I think. Almost certain about it. So, we're doing this. Please remember to like, share, subscribe, and comment. You know I hold no bars, and I'm going to tell you exactly what the cards say. All my readings aren't always pleasant, but they are always accurate. It is what it is. If you feel like you need a personal reading, please go to my site, thegoodwitch.com, or Gmail me. Email me at thegoodwitch@gmail. Okay, so this is your love section. This is your prosperity section. And this is your personal growth section. You with me? Let's do it. So, Libras, last of the zodiac that I'm doing for this month, but definitely not the least. Let's see what we got going on in your love life. When I was doing your reading, you're the only sign that I actually got a song for this month, and I caught two songs for you. Aw, now I see why. I got the song, You're My Little Secret, and that's how we should keep it. Should never let them know about you and I. They think so, but they don't really ever want to know. I got that, and I got, I won't tell your secrets are saving me. And looking at your love reading, I can tell you why. Libras. What y'all been up to? We're gonna find out. This is what we got. Y'all are giving me Queen of Wands energy. You have the Five of Cups and the Nine of Discs. Basically, a lot of you were in situationships that you thought was going to turn into relationships. They're probably not. I don't see that happening this month. I'm not saying it won't ever happen. I'm saying not in November. Maybe after December the 2nd or 4th, you could potentially pursue that or even be pursuing something with someone else. But this person that you had this situationship with, for a lot of you, is not gonna work. There's a huge, bigger than third party situation happening. It's like you're cheating on someone, but you don't realize that person is probably cheating on you too. Tear. Damn, I gotta be more sensitive. But you know, it's like the ones that this resonates with, you know. And you're aware of it. It hurts a little bit. It's kind of stinging. But things are going to come to light in November. It's not. No one's telling. I'm telling you that what you doing, they doing too. But they not going to find out what you doing just because you found out what they doing. You see what I'm saying? That makes sense? Okay. So, it's like, your girl got a girlfriend, but she don't know that you got a boyfriend. I think that might actually be like somebody's story. Precisely those words. But you're giving off a lot of sexy energy. The person that you're wanting to be with or wanting to take serious, maybe you're wanting to switch it up and cut off one of those relationships or cut off one of those friendships or situationships, but that person isn't going to want to settle down right now. It's not that they don't like you or they don't want to be with you. They were just enjoying things the way they were. And they're not ready for that to change. You're not really worried about it. You feel like they're going to come around eventually. But somebody does feel left out in the cold and it's causing them much pain. I don't feel like this is you, Libra. There's somebody involved in this situation that's hurting behind it because they sense it. They kind of feel it, but They won't be finding out in November. Your secrets will be well kept. Yeah. Somebody's really hurting behind it. And I think maybe you might even be feeling a little guilty if this is you. I might pull some more cards and see for our Libras whose story this isn't. But if there's not a lot of third-party relationships, there'll be a high sexual energy in your relationship. I'm seeing a lot of Leo energy, a lot of fire energy. But you're just like, you're with them, but you're not with them. You're ready for something new. I got a text message, so I'm hoping that you could hear me. You're with them, but you're not with them. You're not all in right now. And you're wanting someone else to be all in, and they're not ready to be all in. So for the month of November, just enjoy the fun. Don't complicate it, and don't tell on yourself. And if this is your cross watcher, don't tell on yourself either, because all y'all doing dirt around this camp. Anyway, let's look at your prosperity. Let's see what you got going on there. Let's see what's going on in your money life. Ooh, Libras. Okay. Oh, Libras. I normally say I'm saving the best readings for last. This is definitely... Okay, so you're going to have a tower moment. You're going to have a make or break moment in November where your finances are going to look kind of rocky, but it's going to work out for your benefit. You're going to have to make some adjustments. You see how that candle just blew out on your finances? That's how you're going to feel. Like, it should be working, but it's not. I can't even get it to relight in this very long wick. Well, if that don't speak a thousand words. So, I honestly don't see it. You're going to feel kind of weighed down, kind of oppressed, kind of defeated. But it's not that you're going to be defeated. It's that you need to make some adjustments. You need to do some introspection and see where you went wrong. Who did you loan money to that you shouldn't have loaned money to, that you know you needed that money and they're not giving it back right away? Don't lend people things that you need. Okay, Libra? I see a falling out between you and a friend regarding money. Somebody might have even loaned you something and now they're trying to hold it over your head and they're watching every move you make. Somebody loaned you something that they really couldn't afford to loan, or they feel like you owe them something. At this point, you need to adjust who you have in your circle regarding your finances. Let's look at personal growth. Let's see where you are with personal growth, Libras, for the month of November 2019. Okay. I see you tired, kind of losing focus, going into hermit mode a bit. You're going to have to learn to choose your battles. Everything isn't worth fighting for. Everything that you once had, you don't need to keep. You're going to have to make some judgment calls on the people that you have in your life and some of the situations that you got yourself in. Some of you, this is a work situation where you have someone at work that's lying on you or to you. And the manner in which you approach them is going to make or break this financial situation that you're in. Some of you might have even gotten into love triangles at work that could potentially affect your financial situations. And I'm hearing like boss. Some of you might be a boss that's in a relationship with someone beneath you or that works under you. They've literally been beneath you. Or vice versa. you're someone who has been sleeping with your boss and you've literally been under your boss, you might want to be careful how you cut that off. Choose your battles. All battles aren't worth fighting. That's your introspection. I want you, something happened with a lot of you Libras on yesterday. Leave in the comments or send me an email. Let me know what that was. Something happened where you had to make a decision. I hear a lot of you didn't make. Some of you didn't make it. You were supposed to make a decision and you're postponing it. You need to make the decision and you need to stick to it, but you need to think about it first. The answer is no to whoever that was. The answer is no. And look for the number 5. Some of you need a numeric answer. The number was 5. Let me see if I can see anything else about this love relationship. Libra, y'all kind of interesting. Y'all got a lot of stuff going on. It seems negative, but it's actually just extremely busy. Okay, somebody's coming in quick. You're still going to be disappointed, and the number is still 5. They really want to not be stable. I don't see stability coming in November for the month of love for Libras. I tried to pull some new cards. I seriously got the same cards as I got in the beginning when I tried to pull new ones just now. And I same damn cards. On the bottom, on the top. Disappointment. But, you know what? Closing new doors, you got completion. I saw completion. You're completing a cycle. So maybe something needed to end. Maybe somebody needs to get caught doing something. Maybe you're going to, if you want to catch your lover around this time, now would be the time to go through that phone if you really want to. I'm not suggesting that anyone be invasive that way, though. I never suggest those things. I'm just saying. But if you did, you'd find what you was looking for. But choose your battles. Make sure that if you do that, it's the right timing for you. Make sure that you're ready to deal with those consequences. Libra, I really wish you had a more pleasant reading. But hopefully you learned what you needed to learn. You need to choose your battles. You need to change your circle. And you need to be careful of who you're hurting in the process. Because someone is truly being hurt. I wonder if it's you. It's either you or someone is catching the backlash from something that you're going through. Be very aware and be mindful of karma. We're manifesting our own realities and you're manifesting one that could very well work out in your benefit. I see some of you really dating a narcissist, being misled. If that resonated with you about the narcissist and being misled, leave me a comment or send me an email and we need to set up a consultation or a personal reading. And for you, if you tell me that this resonated with you and you in particular, we're going to work out the price. Don't even worry about the website just because this is for one or two people specifically. And I'll know who you are when you reach out to me. Peace and blessings. The Good Bitch. Remember to like, share, subscribe, and comment. Maybe it'll be better in December. I'm going to do a pick a card in a moment, and I want you to come back and watch it. All right?